There is no what is, where I am, when I am, because I am. But I am is not because of when, where, what. I cannot be questioned. I cannot bear a gap between I and I. Love, true love, only love, just love, love, love. When love is love, love, he and she living on distinct time are entangled. Their feel of perpetuity is mutual. But once there was a story about a she. When she once desires for he and she, a separation occurs, designing light years away from each other, twin particles of opposite charges, each living on another star. She conceives much after she gives birth. She gives birth long before they make love to he. He, her true love, and she, the daughter of he, face the accusation that loops the fears of the mundane, of conditionings, of the hidden and stolen human powers. Not about them becoming half of one, but the faulty was prescribed for the sake of faultiness, to point at death or of cycle creation, triggered by the ejaculated shape to become one matter within the object of gravity, a living particle they desired for without knowing what they desired for, It reshaped only while they desired, and they desired only when it reshaped. Through the illusion of the visualized, through the precipitation of the finite within the visualized, and yet something escaped as predicted. It was said within the pure memory of the universe. To make more of its delusive particles as nature goes. Limiting eternal awareness of the feminine and masculine oneness, dividing holiness into two, detaching mortal from the eternal awareness, dividing the divine into two. The method of nature's flow, the method is pure. The method of nature's flow, the method actions by their call to make them one again, turning the cycle of ego born from her or she from his love. She remained immaculate at the time. Nobody knew, only the moment of the birth brought the godlessness and the godliness to one. Newton's apple fell on someone's head before the stumbled hit the ground. He saw the shooting star. It was there only because of the moment's observation, not because of him, not because of the apple, not because the star really was there. Nobody knew, he didn't know, only we know. Your memory makes the object of subject for him, for his romance or tragedy of fall. He does not exist until you build him through the object of these words. So beware, before naively putting words on universe, creating temporary images on pure memory, little films living in a puff, to come and go at a place that does not exist even. Beware of, before creating bars of our cage by thought-born words. Beware for ourselves. See until when you want to be an exile as such, in the desert of an ant's abdominal heart. See until there's nothing to see. then be, because that's all you can, because that's all you are, because I is free.